Royal bride-to-be is out thousands of dollars after thieves took her credit cards. They went on a shopping spree just weeks before her wedding. We're talking $3,000 charged to the stolen cards.
Luckily, the thieves were caught on camera. NBC2's Alicia Alonso is explaining how you can help catch them.
While a bride was inside Hunter's Run Golf Course planning her wedding, thieves were outside in her car going through her wallet soon after spending thousands of dollars on two stolen credit cards.
But you're going to be doing right by somebody who was definitely hit at their most vulnerable moment right before a major life event.
Investigators are asking for your help identifying suspects who stole credit cards from a soon-to-be bride. The incident happened on March 5th in Cape Coral. While she was inside Hunter's Run Golf Course planning her reception, someone was sorting through her wallet.
From the bad guy's perspective, gift cards is the easy get for them. Once they've got that stolen plastic in their hands, that's their go-to.
Security cameras caught three suspects using the cards at a Target store and Publix on Del Prado Boulevard. They charged $3,000 on the cards to buy gift cards.
More times than not, they'll take those gift cards and then they'll sell it on the black market. So say they get a $500 gift card that they're using stolen money to purchase. They'll sell that to somebody on the streets or on the internet for, you know, half that price or a quarter of the price. At the end of the day, the bad guy's still making money.
People who live near the golf course say many people have fallen on hard times this year, but it isn't a reason to steal.
Yeah, I just think a lot has changed over the hurricane and that we're bringing people in that are just here for workers or just a lot of people here.
Police say the suspects face burglary, theft, and fraud charges when caught.
If somebody recognizes them, has any information about them, we definitely need them to reach out to us.
Reporting local in Cape Coral, Alicia Alonso, NBC2.